was badass, bro.
All right, bye.
I'm gonna watch it up here.
Yeah, go. Should I pass him?
Nah, there's no need, bro.
Capture this. Sit back a little bit.
I'm gonna record it with my phone too, okay?
Alright. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. That was a good run.
That was
130.
Fuck!
Oh, now?
Damn! Okay, we need to relax when we go inside because we don't want to get pulled over.
The car cut power on that one.
Dude, your car is fucking...
It's stupid fast.
It gives me adrenaline just by fucking recording it. Oh, so we gotta go straight, just stay on this lane. We're gonna go on the fish gun. And then we're gonna go straight into town.
Tundra Way. Hear the bobs?
Yeah.
Go straight?
No, go left. There's a beach over here, but I don't know if you can go in because they charge. But there's no parking spot anyway, so you can go driving left if you want.
We'll probably find a spot up here to stop.
Yeah, there's gonna be like a couple of spots over here to pull over. Like, this is the first spot if you want to pull over, and then you can drive. There's like 3 or 4 spots you can pull over on this area.
it's the not the ideal place for cars like this.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, maybe we should go some other spot somewhere over there. But this is a nice drive. Every time I got a chance, or every time I come to Santa Cruz, I go this ride because it's like calm and shit. And, you know, just enjoy the drive. It's a lot of nice places around.
No, it's really nice out here.
Here we go.